paper. Tell me something interesting.
What's this?
Ah, I know, I know. It's a giant panda.
A panda? Huh. I thought it was a black bear wearing a white t-shirt. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, come on, Brian. This is pandas we're talking about. They're a living national treasure.
A treasure? Pretty cool, huh? Check out the shades on this bear.
No, 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 no. Those aren't sunglasses. He was born with those, Briar.
He was born with those on? Wow, he is cool. Huh. I wonder if the three of us can have a panda party.
Oh, yeah. That'd be mind-blowing. I'd just love something like that. Hey, wake up, Bramble. Come on, Bramble. Get up. Get up. We got something going here, man.
We could use to get that look. Let's take a look around.
Excellent!
Huh. Found what?
Hey, what are those?
Kid, paint. That's awesome. Let's get to painting.
Broken again. Stupid piece of junk. This thing never works. It's working. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Huh?
What a day! What a job this is! The pay's miserable, the tools have been evil! I hate living here! A panda? A panda's escaped from the zoo! I'm gonna catch that panda, and I'll be living high on the log!
Bramble, I'm a wonderful painter, you know!
Oh, leave me alone! Get away from me! I'm doing fine on my own! I can do it!
What, you don't trust me?
Oh, Briar! Just look what you've done to me!
Well, you look pretty cute. What's wrong? You know, you actually make a pretty bear.
That's enough, okay?
That's it, Bramble.
Briar, get back here!
play serious,
huh? Hey, cut it out!
Come back here!
Stop that! That's cheating!
Lucky I'm so agile! Oh no! Rumble! It's Logger Vic! He's back!
Logger Vic! Get down, Bramble! Get down before Vic sees you!
That's strange. Maybe my mind's just playing tricks on me. I must be tired, that's all. Show yourself!
If I can't see him, then he can't see me! If I can't see him, then he can't see me! If I can't see him, then he can't see me!
Panda!
What?
If I sell this puppy, then I'll be a millionaire! I'll be sleeping on a cast mattress for sure! Where are you going?
Oh, hey!
Relax, buddy! I'll be taking you back to your home! My money's waiting for me.
It's raining.
It's really raining cats and dogs. Come on, big guy. Let's get some shelter. Come on. I gotta find some way to keep him dry. Otherwise, the zoo might not take him back, and I won't be able to get my big reward. My future lies in his big hairy hands.
Hey, Vicky.
You're not a panda at all. Freeze. Whoa. Tell me what happened to my panda right now, or else.
Easy now. Just take it easy there, Vic.
You're the panda? Paint, huh? You ruined everything! I am supposed to get rich off that panda! I'll fix you good!
That was close!
Want to be black and white, huh? How about black and blue?
Whoa, you guys came just in a nick of time. Look at you! Here's the beautiful little princess! You are! Let's go, Bramble!
See you later, Vicky!
Pandas! Brown, black, polar panda, eyes hate bears!
Oh! Ooh!
number. Going to top down blonde to lumber. Ah, I love lemonade. Mamma mia, let me go! No good music when they hear it.
My honey! Ooh. That logger Vic startled every bee within 100 yards of this place. He's gone way too far this time. Wait till I get my paws on him. Huh? Gotta be quiet. It's Logger Vic's truck. Oh! Hi-ya! Oh, my foot! My foot!
What was that?
So this is an engine. I wonder if it tastes good. Ow! There's gotta be some food somewhere inside of the thing. Oh no! Ow! Well, that was completely and totally unexpected. What's the big idea? You wanna fight? What's that weird thing looking back at me? It's creepy. Hey, you! What in the world do you think you're looking at, huh? Oh, is that an apple? An apple! How can I get you? There's gotta be a way inside. You seem pretty locked. Come on! Come on, you pile of junk! There it is! Almost there! It's the guy again! What are you looking at? Get away! Hey! That's fun! Up and down! It was like that, I swear! Wow! This is so much fun! It's like its little hands are waving! Wow, I just love watching that! They made me a little dizzy! Oh! How can I move this? Oh, I know! Ah, I just give it a little pushy-do! I didn't know for, but why? I know! I need a bigger push! Here I go! Come on! Move a little farther! It's unfair! It's unfair! Whoa! Why do you drive for longer, Vic, and you won't move for me? You brought this upon yourself! It hurts me more than it hurts you!
I'm coming, baby! I won't let anybody hurt my sweet, precious Betsy!
How do you like your beat down? Now I'll let you know who's the...
What happened to my sweet Betsy? My car door! How dare you! This time you've gone too far!
Where should I go?
Stop running! When I get my hands on you! Stop moving! You're gonna look great next to my fireplace!
I wonder where he went to. I know. I Bramble scared that little creep away.
Hey! I finally got you, Bramble.
You're not gonna shoot me, are you, Vic?
Once I got you out of the way, I can finally get some work done.
Oh no! Please don't!
Whoa! My Betsy!
I drove a car! These things do it?
Come back! Give it back, my Betsy!
I figured it out! What's this thing do?
Come back! Get back here before I turn you into leather seats, you thief! Come back! Oh no!
You better run faster, Vicky!
How's he doing this? It's just a stick ship! Hold on!
Don't stop, whatever you do!
You better hope I don't catch you! Serves you right! Oh, for crying out loud!
Hey, who's this?
It's your boy. Are you still at bat?
You sound so cranky.
Oh, hello.
When are you sending me my next batch of wood?
Well, I was...
Bogorvic, I buy wood from you. When exactly did I sign up to be your personal alarm clock, huh?
What's his problem? I'll get your wood on time. Get off my back. Where's my forklift at? Did it just disappear? Where do they lead to?
I can't believe Lava Vic had this seesaw hidden in his forklift!
Isn't that my forklift? You turned my forklift into your own personal playground? No way! I'll turn you into scrap!
What's this?
Whoa! It's like he's flying!
Briar! Why'd you get off, huh?
I didn't want to be chucked that high.
You ruined the fun!
What a nut! I bet that hurt! Mommy!
You just destroyed our best toy! Way to go!
Hey, Briar! I got an idea! Hey, Briar, what do you think?
Hey, that looks pretty fun, Bramble. I want to try.
You fell down! Briar, is that all you've got? Can't you put your back into it?
What did you say?
I said give it all you got, weakling!
Oh, yeah, watch this then! No!
Briar, sometimes you're unbelievably reckless.
Looks like I won this round.
That balding dick!
You bears, I'm gonna throw a wrench in your plan.
Run!
Get back here!
Oh no, he's getting closer!
Where do you think you're going? I'm tired of you two! I'll teach you to mess with my equipment! I'm gonna wear you like fur coats, and I'm gonna turn you into bear burgers! Gotcha! Where did those two bears run off to? Great. A surprise attack, huh? I'm not falling for that. Thought you could just sneak up on me. Just like that now, didn't ya? Nah. Where's your brother at? Out with it. I'll get you back for wrecking my machine. Get ready to pay.
Who is war?
wow.
Bramble, please, I'm begging you. You gotta let me go. Oh, come on, buddy.
It's your turn to experience having a gun pointed smack in your face.
Bramble, don't bully Locker Vic. Come on, he's our little buddy, aren't you?
Briar, you...
Thank you, Briar. I didn't know you were such a buddy. You bears aren't so bad. Briar, there seem to be an awful lot of cactus over there. What exactly are you doing?
There you go, Locker Vic. Sit down and take a rest.
No, away! You stinking bears! Get me out of here! When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna turn you into rocks!
Hey.
Briar! Bramble! Let me out, buddy! Oh, come on, guys! I promise not to log any trees anymore!
Shut up! Stay quiet, will you? It's our napping time! Don't make any more noise! You understand?
Come on, you guys! I gotta go to the bathroom! My gun! Oh, if I could open the door by myself... I can show those bears who's boss! This'll help me get some leverage on the situation. My pine cones! Nice to see you too.
You came out here to attack us again, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
This time you're staying in there.
You're a lifetime prisoner.
Please, you gotta let me go. If you let me go, I'll never come back again. I promise on my word as a logger.
And we won't have to see you again.
That's real great. Now all the trees will be safe from your destructive hands.
Yeah, that's right.
All right then, I'll take your word for it.
Right into my trap.
Logger Vic, why are you still here?
Well, I just have one tiny request. But I have to talk to Bramble, though.
Huh? Bramble?
With me?
All right, you two be quick about it. Hey, are you guys finished? It's been ages.
Okay. Coming!
Huh? So what did he want?
He said his rifle's his most prized possession out of everything he owns, and then he must carry it at all times.
Yeah, so what?
So, that's when I gave him his gun back.
What? You gave him his gun back?
Yeah, remember? He's not coming back anymore, Briar.
You stinking bears? I'll teach you to cross with Victor von Finkenstein.
Logger Victor! You put the promise!
I had my fingers crossed the whole time.
What have you done? Logger Vic, get lost! Another job well done.
Come on, my best friends. Oh, man. You know I'm really serious this time. If you let me go, I promise to... It's finally here!
It tastes so good.
It's like an explosion of flavor in my mouth. Oh, teddy bear cookies, how I've missed you. It takes me back.
Oh. So good. So crunchy.
I better save these for later after I'm done clearing the forest. Bear cookies? I'll be back for you later.
He's got bear cookies?
Ah, without those brambling brothers, my work went pretty smoothly today. What happened to my house? My teddy bear cookies! Oh, they're gone! Not here either! Where are my cookies gone?
What's this?
Bear paw prints? I have a sneaking suspicion who the culprits are here. When I find them?
Oh,
hold on. If those bears love bear cookies so much, then... That's it! Hello, Cookie Boy? I'd like 3 boxes of bear cookies, please.
Yes, sir.
Well then, this time, they'll get their just desserts!
Cookies, I love you.
I'm starving, Briar!
That should about do it! Stinking bears! Come on! It's an all-you-can-eat buffet and you're invited!
Briar, you listening to me? Get up! Come on! The days are burning!
I'll go away.
Oh, fine. Just stay in bed. See if I care. Well, I guess this will be a solo mission after all. Keep on sleeping then. You're not getting my food. I ain't sharing nothing. You remember that.
Yes.
Where are you? Something smells familiar. Oh, a bear cookie! Oh, yeah! So delicious! Another one! And another one! And yet another one!
That's right, Bear. Eat it up. Thank you, mastermind you! Huh?
How strange. What would Logger Fig be doing around here? Oh, well, he must be up to something. Right, I gotta tell the guys.
Oh, another one! And another one! Oh, look, there's 2 of them!
Fantastic! He's fallen right into my trap.
See, Logger Fig has been leaving these around everywhere.
A cookie?
Well, that's it. I think the guy's up to something rotten. That's why I had to come tell you right away.
Logger Fig. A cookie? Cookie? Oh no! Bramble!
More!
That's it! In you go!
This is like a dream! This isn't a cookie machine!
Let's see you try to get out of this one now!
Doggone Vic! Let me
Look, there he is! Bramble!
Briar! Briar, you gotta get me out of here! Come on!
Shh! Don't worry! I got it!
Briar, he tricked me! Vicious Vic lured me here with a ton of delicious bear cookies! Just you wait till I get out of here! I'll beat the stuffing out of him!
Lock? Bramble, where is Logger Vic now?
Briar, he's in the house! He must have the key on him!
Huh?
A delicious, exquisite bear cookie! Mixed with some odorless, flavorless laxatives! The perfect way to deal with another pesky bear!
Oh, now he's gone too far. Huh? There's still one bag of uncontaminated cookies. Huh? Ha! I've got an idea! Oren, take that bag of uncontaminated cookies out, and we'll...
Right here. It's just too bad, pesky bear, that there's no toilet paper around for miles.
All right, let's go hide.
I think it's time for a treat. Oh, my tummy. What's wrong with me? What's that? He's gone!
Tiptoe to the window, by the window.
It must be that squirrel! That little pipsqueak stole my key! Get back here!
Hey, no matter! Hey, no matter! Hey!
I'll get you, you little pipsqueak! Leaving? So soon? Quit running! Get back here! Hey, Warren. Nowhere to run now. I bet you feel kind of crummy, eh? What do you want from me? You stay back. Come on. No hard feelings here, guys. Let me out of here. Come on, let me out. Come on, guys. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Mission accomplished. Come on, let's go.
Come on, guys. Don't go. I can't believe this is the way the cookie crumbled.
Ah!
Why, hello there, Mr. Squirrel. You should feel privileged that you're the chosen guinea pig. So it works. Those two bears are in the shock of their lives.
Left, left, right, right, left, left. Your other left. You managed to catch zero, loser.
You played a trick on me.
You say that like it's hard to do.
You're cruel. This game isn't fun at all. I'm done with it.
Oh, I was joking. Hey, hey, let's get on with our game.
There's just gotta be some way of getting these around those bears' fat necks.
If you quit, I'll keep throwing them.
Stop picking on me! Take that! You need to learn your lesson!
There's just gotta be a way.
Hey, Bramble, come get me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I've had enough of you.
Yeah, come on.
How does it feel to be the one being tricked, Briar?
How dare you trick me? Come here. Where on earth did he go? Ollie, Ollie, oxen free.
Now's my chance!
Briar, I got you again!
Bramble, where are you?
Briar, Loggerfick's right here!
What did he say? Loggerfick?
I promise not to tell!
You get back here! Loggerfick!
Where on earth did he run off to? Loggerfick. He must have been caught by him.
Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey.
Loggerfick? Oh, that's it!
Hey, Bramble, don't you ever know when to quit, huh?
Loggerfick, I'll never give up. You're never gonna win, believe it.
I'm positive you learned your lesson now. These new bear collars are gonna be so very popular. Well, now, what if Briar tried one on for himself? That's right. Don't worry about the cost. It's free of charge. La 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 la. I can't wait to get my hands on both those bears, and they'll be all like, "Vicky, help me!" And I'll be like, "Ha ha!" I really need to work on my maniacal laughter.
Ooh. All right, here's my chance. Bramble.
Oh, Briar! Briar, I missed you so much! You gotta help me, brother. I'm really, really scared. He tortures me. It's this collar. He locked it on. Now I don't know what to do. It hurts so very much.
Bramble, I will try to get you out of there. You're gonna be fine, okay?
No!
Didn't you say this thing electrocutes?
That's right, Briar! It's really pretty dangerous and scary!
Know what? I think I just got a great idea.
What do bears love to eat best? Fresh apples! And what else? Anesthesia! Those bears are gonna be like my uncle at Christmas! Perfect! Now all I have to do is wait for them to take the bait.
Good vibrations. She's giving me excitations. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Huh? Apples. Apples are my absolute favorite.
It's all you can eat.
Today is my lucky day. Oh, I feel really dizzy now. What on earth is going on?
Yeah, I gotcha! My latest fashion victim. What's going on? It should have worked. You're playing possum this whole time?
That's right, Logger Vic. I'm smart.
I'll be back for you later! Hey! Watch where you're going, you! How'd you get out? Haven't had enough, have we? I'll give you once! Where's your collar? Oh no! Not again! Please don't hurt me!
Get ready! Nobody tortures my bro, huh?
No one messes with us!
Oh no! What are you guys gonna do? Stay back! Oh, come on! Where am I now? What did you guys do to me? Let me down from here! Come on! Steak and bears, get me down, you!
Sure, after you get a taste of your own medicine.
That's right! Logger Vic needed a taste of his own medicine!
Huh? Why are you eating those apples, bro?
They were sitting right in front of our dad, you want some?
Those are the apples Logger Vic used.
You'd better run away. Winter's coming, and I need a new rug.
Bramble.
Where are you running? We're just getting started. Oh, my head. Hey! You stinking bear, give me back my hat!
Oh, so this is yours, huh? Why don't you come get it?
You rotten no good! You, give me back my darn helmet!
It's fine, you want it. So, Vicky, what do you think? It looks better on me.
Come, bear, I'll teach you to laugh at me. I'll show you how strong I really am. It hurts. Jeez. That's the last time those bears get the upper hand. Those two dumb bears are gonna pay. Man, I can't take it. What?
Hey, is there any way to answer the phone? Listen, Vic, if you don't meet your quota again this week, you're through. You understand me?
But boss, it's... Listen, I can explain. But it's just... Why won't he give me a second to explain? It's always those two dumb, annoying tree huggers. Always in the way. It's either me or those two bears. You can do this, Vic. All you have to do is start working out. Well, hello there. You think this forest belongs to you, huh? That's it. I need to get back into shape. 5, 6, 7, 13. 14. I'm pooped. I don't think I'll ever be strong.
So listen very carefully. We don't want you cutting any more trees.
You're
got it?
No way! No way! That does it! I can't be finished! I'm gonna teach those two bears if it's the last thing I do! I want those bears!
Oh no, I'm so full. We haven't seen Logger Vic in a while. I kind of miss that crazy guy, you know? Something bad's gonna happen. Maybe it's just indigestion.
Oh.
chainsaw again!
There's only one person that could be. The crafty old coot, Logger Vic. It's time we give him a piece of our mind.
Logger Vic! You know, I guess we didn't rough him up enough last time. This time he'll pay!
Hey!
Huh? Who's there? Oh, you finally showed up!
All right, drop the saw, or else I'm gonna immortalize you.
Oh, yeah? Ha! You don't know who you're messing with!
Did he finally snap?
Looks like it.
Whatever. I'll still beat him good. Logger Vic, long time no see. I see you've been practicing your taunting, but your words can't scare these iron fists.
Come on. I'll show you what the Vicinator is really made of.
Mano-a-mano, huh?
He sure got strong while I wasn't paying attention.
My power level has grown since the last time we met.
Well, I'll show you what a bear is made of.
You better not try any dirty tricks. I'm watching you.
Was that all you got? That won't work on me. Nope. So come on. Show me what you're made of.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Rambo, take care of this moron. It looks like they're going nuclear. Rambo, get up. Hook, uppercut, hook, roundhouse. Why you?
You see? Truly you are no match for my power.
As long as I'm standing, Vic, you'll never chop another tree.
Hang on a sec. Bramble, I got another plan. We can't just go at him like this, so we gotta come up with another...
I'm afraid of him! Oh, here I come!
Hey, wait! Dang it, I gotta do something.
Somebody wants an extra serving!
I'll serve your face with my fist! Hey, put me down!
Pesky bear, take a hike! I won! Now with you two pesky bears out of the way, I can go back to cutting down trees! The whole forest! What? What are you doing? My boomstick! Take it easy now. Let's not do anything hasty. Not nice bear. Just head over the gun and... you shot me! Oh, no! You just wait! I'll come back to training it all! Bullets! My only weakness!
I don't see Logger Vic!
Yeah, I was the one that chased Logger Vic away. You should thank me.